This place, the end of my beginning, or the beginning of my end.
Okay. Madam, are you okay?
You're going to break the window.
Sorry, madam, I heard screams. My name is Kioko, your neighbor.
Yes, everything is fine.
Are you sure?
You got your answer, didn't you?
Sorry, madam, I didn't mean to cry.
Can't you just mind your business?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Where can I get water?
Go straight. Take the dusty road on your right. Mm-hmm. First left turn.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
I'm not done with the direction. Madam!
Hey, are you lost?
Do I look lost to you?
Sorry,
just what?
Sorry. Why are you following me?
Hey! Whoever you are, you don't have to joke with me.
What do you want?
I'm just looking for somewhere to fetch water.
The stream. I think you would have been nice.
Thank you. Hey, why do you stress yourself? Hey, I asked you a question.
Well, I didn't think that you're talking to me.
Do you see anybody else here? I don't.
How may I help you?
I mean, why do you have to fetch water when you can always come back and get some more? Why do you have to carry a lot of buckets?
Well, the water that I fetch in the morning is enough to last me the whole day or more. That way I'm able to save a lot of time and energy, giving me more time to concentrate on...
Save me a lecture, right?
It wasn't a lecture.
Bye. See you later, okay? Good.
I won't be here later until tomorrow morning. Good day.
Why don't you save your wishes too, right?
What happened to the water?
What?
The water, what happened?
It's gone.
What do you mean it's gone?
It happens.
So, when will it come back?
We'll have to wait.
Wait. Wait on what?
The act of God.
Huh? What do you mean the act of God? What is the act of God?
The rain.
You're kidding me, right?
No.
So when is that supposed to be?
Maybe 3 months from now. Nowadays, you never know. Even the meteorologists get it wrong.
What day then? What day?
When he decides.
Nduta, seasons change.
Thank you.